Eerie. I'm never working for this guy again.